everybody. Best greetings from Alaska. My name is Falk Hütteman. I work with the University of Alaska in Fairbanks. Obviously, we are involved in climate change and other issues here. And so for us, it's really important that we have a platform where we can share and receive information and data from the global community. Our own work involves the Arctic community, Antarctic, and also the Himalayas, where there's a lot of snow and ice. But beyond that, we also are engaged with the tropical community and many researchers in the industrial nations, including European Union and certainly Brazil and India and so on. And so with that, clearly open access data sharing and digital culture is for us a core of what we're doing, and we need to move into much more digital approach to doing things. Clearly that involves many questions, and many more details are to be hammered out, but clearly the digital data sharing, and certainly for students, is a core issue. And so with that, I would be very supportive of open access. I would be happy to see the European Union moving into open access entirely, having an entire platform of open access information and the whole institutions and cultures around there. Behind me here, you see many papers and books still, and I hope that that becomes a thing of the past in a certain way, so that we have everything readily available for everybody and have an open playing field of information, so that we all can reach better decisions and eventually live in a sustainable world where also the wealth is more equally distributed, which is part of the open access movement in a certain way. And it has been stated in many legal documents also. So anyway, that's a little bit the vision and the approach we're doing. That's a view from the Arctic. And looking forward to learn more about your efforts too. Best greetings from the Arctic.